It began in the summer. I didn't even know how it happened. It was out of my control. It was madness. I tried my best to control it, to maintain it, to manage it. But I quickly realized not even fire could stop this. Then they came after me, shouting, demanding.
Hey, you!
If only I knew about the nightmare that was coming directly for me.
Me?
Yeah, you!
What?
Do I want to speak to you about the election? The election!
Okay. Let me get this right. Let me get this in the right position. Still recording? Yeah. Okay. Okay, so Donald Trump's president. I don't know how to react to this. I was in the house when I found out, like, holy, what the? And I came back, and now this is where I'm at. Woo, it's been a lot of tough year, but I'm not American, so it's all right for me, I guess. I hope it's just, I don't know. I don't know what to say about this. We'll find out what's gonna happen. We'll find out. I'm not sure though. We're gonna have to. I don't know what's gonna happen. Hold on. Wait a minute. I need to go to Iceland.
Yeah, I've been doing this.
So this is me going to Tesco before and after Trump.
As you can see, a lot of things have changed. I don't know how we're gonna get through this. My God, the difference. Okay, for this next one was a deep investigation how the economy was affected. I don't know. This was shocking. I think you find the footage very shocking.
Okay, right. So I got here now. So far, the Asda turned into an Iceland. That's all I can tell right now. I'm going to go try and buy some food right now. Let's hear before and after Trump.
Shortly after filming this, I had to take a short break and just recuperate. Complete madness. I never witnessed something like this before. I don't know how we're going to get through this. My God. Madness.
That's the end of the documentary. I don't know how this is going to end for Trump and people. Good luck, America.